Earlier DNA discoveries linked Tabak to Joe's body, but they're not conclusive. Police need a breakthrough, or they may have to release him.